Day 16 of Coming Alive at Christmas. And I come to this day with a tender heart because today we celebrate the name of God in Isaiah 9, where it goes from Wonderful Counselor to Prince of Peace to Everlasting Father. And here's what I know. Not everyone has a good experience with your earthly father. So maybe it's hard for you to see that name of God. So I just pray as you... if that is your story, that you just see a redemption piece, that we do have a good heavenly father. I'm so grateful for my earthly father. You'll read, if you read in the 25 days, about just an example of grace he showed to me when I had a little run-in, a big run-in with my car and a mailbox. But I love that that grace does not even compare to the grace our heavenly father has lavished on us. And today I just want to press in with you on James, the little dog at the place I am. He's squeaking a toy right now if you hear it. He wants to be a part of this video. He's saying glory. James 1:17 says, every good and perfect gift comes down from the Father of lights, who does not change. Our everlasting Father does not change based on his mood, based on how pleased he is with you. He is pleased with you because he created you. And today we get to come alive at Christmas that we have an everlasting Father.